Hey guys, what's up? Bogdan from Reportz here, and let's help you create your wonderful looking dashboard with Reportz under 3 minutes. So let's just register with new account. And our first step is to fill this little questionnaire. So I'll just submit my answers. And of course, you can book free reporting setup with me or Ilya or somebody from the team. But for this video, we're just gonna skip this step. Okay, so this is where the magic happens. So first of all, we will give name to our dashboard and we will choose one of our 17 predefined templates with all the widgets that you need to report on. So for this video, we'll just use the general website traffic report. And in order to jump in your dashboard, you just need to hit the create button. Okay, great. Now we are in the dashboard and you can see all the widgets that we have in this template that we have selected. So in order to pull the data, all you need to do is click on set data and connect your data source from where you want to pull the data for the widgets that are in this template. Click on add data source button. And once you've connected your data source, you just need to choose your account, your property, and your profile. After that, click the update button, and all the widgets with this specific data source will show different metrics in this template. Okay, let's do the same step for our Google Search Console widgets. Connect your Google Search Console and repeat the steps. Select your account and your property. Okay, click the update, and all the widgets within this template that have Google Search Console data will automatically refresh and reappear. Okay, now we have a wonderful looking dashboard. Let's do some in-dashboard customizations, okay? Let's see what we can do with widgets. This right here is a passive widget, and it's just a reminder for you guys what you can do with widgets. So this widget can be edited by clicking on this edit icon. You can change the description, you can change the metric, you can change the chart style or whatever you want. Of course, you can always check the details by clicking on your details account in order to see what data source and what accounts, property or profile are you pulling the data from for this specific widget. You can move this widget across the dashboard by clicking and holding this navigation button. You can copy the widget and it will appear at the end of your dashboard. You can resize it and you can delete it. Okay, so once we've done that, let's delete this reminder because it shouldn't be in your dashboard that you are sending to your client, and let's do some general customization. First of all, let's upload your company logo. By clicking on this blank icon here, it will open an upload window where you can choose your company logo, and you can do the same stuff for your client logo. All customization is done in general and style, which you can find on the right menu of your dashboard. So we can just change our dashboard name. We can change the date range for the dashboard in order to show different time within our results. And we can play with colors. Let's say we want to change our background. So you can choose any color from here and you can customize every other component of the dashboard. So it's very nifty if you want to add that specific client colors and to make them personal for them. Okay, so once we've done that, I'm gonna show you the best part of Reportz. So once you've configured your dashboard with all the important stuff, and you have all the metrics that are relevant to your client, on the left menu bar, you have the view or the client mode. So once you go there, this is how a live dashboard looks like. Why is this important? When you click on this button here and you send the link to your client, and I'm going to show you how it looks like. Once they click on the link that you have sent them, and when they open them in the browser, this is how they will see your dashboard. So they can see all the stuff regarding metrics. Everything is interactive. They can change the date range if they want to see what happened for the specific date range. And they cannot change anything. So this is how to create a dashboard in like under 3 to 4 minutes for your client that will save you a lot of time. Hope this helps. If you have any questions, feel free to write to our live chat or to send us an email. Regards.